Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. If you follow me, I'll take you to the arena preparation area. I tell you, the history of this place is wasted on the public. The arena's first heroes, our land's heritage. But do people care? Nah. People don't want history. They want the heroes of today. Still, I suppose every era needs its own heroes. Quite profound, that. You can quote me if you like.
Welcome to the Witchwood Arena. A couple of basic points first. First of all, I must remind you to keep your aggression for the arena itself. Anyone caught trying to cut up his rivals in here will be in trouble. You have been warned. Secondly, the way out. You can come in off each round, not during a round.
Roth, it's getting really ugly out there.
All right, you, chameleon. You've heard all this before. Go on for the first round and keep the crowd happy.
No problem. This will be easy.
Okay. When it's your turn, I'll call your name and you will enter the arena through the door our friend Chameleon just used. Once in the arena, you will battle foes from all over Albion. Every group of creatures you defeat wins you prize money and increases the prize for the next round. The aim is to stay out there as long as you can to earn the big gold. Now, you can come back here anytime you like to buy potions or more equipment. Do this though, and your price for the next round will be zero. And worse, the crowd will think you're a big loser. Real heroes get out there and stay out there. Whether you rest or not, the arena bonus prize given by Jack of Blades himself will go to whoever gets through every single round alive. So, get out there. Use your skills well. Make sure the crowd enjoys it. And if you have to die, do so bravely. The rest of you, wait your turn.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. You killed the legendary White Valkyrie.
Welcome to the blackjack. What takes you? How much will you bet? How about a different game? How much will you bet? It's a draw. How about a different game? Perhaps you'll come back and play some more.
Ross, bad meows. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? Idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. Need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door. He'll let you into the arena.
Play blackjack. You want to talk to Al? He'll let you in. I'm just here for backup.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready?
all-round one.
They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Hey! Hey! Look, we really don't have time to talk at the moment.
One. Go!
Oh, yes.
these things.
After an eternity away from you all, Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy of it. I am honored to stand before you again, and I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege